Purcell Marian in Reading tonight. The Cavaliers early on going to work it, work it, work it. We'll get there. Now they're working it a little bit. They eventually go to Rashad Ali Shakir. It puts it up, knocks down the three. Purcell on top early, but Reading comes back at him. Grayson Roberts, the rejection. Tyler Cord the other way, up and in. Blue Devils take the two-point lead. Cheerleaders dig it. Other end, Purcell's Jamel Howard spins inside, jumps back, knocks it down. That's the name of the game. Cavs started to pull away. Angelo Callaway steals it, gives it to his buddy Teron. Lindsey gets some. Purcell Marian gets the 74-44 win.